We are a nation that sees the path to righteousness. We hear the voice of one crying in the wilderness, "Prepare ye the way of the Lord, make his path straight. Wherefore lift up the hands which hang down, and the feeble knees, and make straight paths for your feet, lest that which is lame be turned out of the way, but let it rather be healed. Our feet have trodden the way of generations, seek the paths that are straight. The path of the just is as the shining light, that shines more and more unto the perfect day. We are a nation that sees the path to righteousness. There is no turning either to the right hand or to the left. Though there are those who mar our path, they will only set forward their own calamity, for they have no helper in God. We are a nation that sees the path to righteousness. The eyes of the Lord are in every place, beholding the evil and the good, but the way of the wicked is as darkness. They know not at what they stumble. Thine, O Lord, is the greatness, and the power, and the glory, and the victory, and the majesty. All the ends of the earth have seen the salvation of our God. We can glimpse righteousness in our future. We are a nation seeking equality, for all are the same in the sight of God. This is April Sheltiez. One life matters. My life matters. Other lives matter. Native American lives matter. The future of the First Nations matters.